Come on, Daddy, what's your problem?
I don't have problem. You do.
Don't be a dick, man, come on!
Where's your Russian friend now, huh?
He's not my friend, he's my loan shark!
Stop this!
What are
you? Who are you?
Get out of here.
What?
Yes.
My arm!
What about you?
Help me!
Come on, Subak!
Leonard! Help me!
Get out of here now! And if you come back, I'll kill you! You understand?
You forgot this? You have been in pricks?
Stronya!
Shit, Nico. What did you do?
He was going to stab me.
Now he's going to kill you.
Fuck him!
Look at this mess. Screwed. Again. You want to know why I'm not living in a nice condo, banging for women? It's because of shit like this. Assholes threatening
me. Shut up!
Oh, great. Mallory. Hey, beautiful. Yeah, great. Listen, I'm having a bit of a problem at the office. I can't do it. Nico can do it.
Huh? And what?
Well, why would you want me then? Well, screw you then.
Great girl.
Can you do me a favor? Mallory needs a lift. Can you go pick her up at the Hove Beach subway station?
Yeah.
Take the cab. She's got a friend with her. Maybe someone you can date.
Fuck you.
Oh, man, look at this crap. My computer and everything.
About to be the cab driver. Oh no! Oh! Wow, of course! Perfect. Pull up, pull down to cycle for three. What? Which button is that?
Hey, Nico, thanks for coming. I should have known Roman would find some excuse not to turn up. This is Michelle.
Hi, how are you? My place is over on Mohawk Avenue.
How are you finding America, Nico?
Oh, of course.
Nico, you know what? You need someone to show you a good time. Michelle, how about you?
Mallory, stop it.
Come on, you guys. You're both
guys, let's just ignore the cops trying to arrest us right now.
Hey, I'd like to see you again, Nico. You look like that kind of guy I want to get to know.
You look like you just jumped off the boat, Nico. Handsome man like you should get some new threats.
I think he looks fine the way he is.
I don't think he even chains out of those things on the journey. How you gonna impress a classy girl like Michelle?
I'm easily impressed.
I know you are, sweetie. And I just don't get it.
Nico's a giga chat. He doesn't need women. Where's the...
Oh, freak!
La policía! Thanks for the lift, Nico.
Yeah, thanks. Give me a call sometime.
See you soon, Michelle.
I'm never gonna call her. Nico's a sigma. He doesn't need women.
Cousin, I dropped the girls off. The friend gave me her number, but I don't think Mallory likes my clothes so much.
I know just the place for you. It's on Mohawk in Hull. Go and get something a bit more 21st century.
Oh, well, they're gonna make me do it anyways. Alright. Right next to his apartment. Oh, no? About to beat him up, but okay. Well, Nico's about to be styling and profiling. That looks terrible. No.
You will look good in this. I can tell. I always tell.
Of course. Of course.
Goodbye.
Alright, so this is what I decided to go with. Feel free to tell me it looks like trash. Let's get in the car.
Hey, Roman. I got some clothes. It looks like they brought the stuff in from the old country, though.
We must take what we get. When the big money rolls in, then we will look real classy. Anyway, you have Michelle. Classy girl for your arm. You should definitely keep dating her.
Alright, where's the next mission? Go beat somebody up. Come here! Hey! Hey! How are the cops turning on me? Oh, there's one like right over there. Get in the car! Get in the car! No. Fuck! Trying to run me over?
Next time, stay out of my way!
Alright, she's calling.
What's up, Michelle?
I don't normally do this, but I thought you'd probably be pretty lonely having just moved to Liberty City and all.
You do not normally do what?
You're not making this easy for me, are you? I'm asking you out on a date.
I am sorry. I am still not used to how things work here in America. A date would be good. I am getting sick of hanging out with Roman all the time. How about I pick you up from your apartment?
That sounds good. See you soon.
Hell yeah, Chad Nico, they call him. Get to her apartment. Change of plans. Roman's priority. Love can wait for another day. I suppose to get
whoa, well, fuck sure. Plus me. Fat pig.
Listen, Darden is a good friend of mine. It was a misunderstanding.
Hey! Chef! There he is! Keep on fat boy here and I'll talk to him! Our problems with your cousin.
I told you to stop. Now it's too late.
I'm gonna kick your ass. Come here. Take it. I'm gonna kill. Hey, no! You can't hit me! Punch him, Nico! Punch him! Oh, push, punch! Haha, yeah, take it. Hell yeah. I'll fight you both! Why am I fighting this guy? The red is under that guy. Oh, now you both want some, alright. Oh, okay. Oh my god, they're kicking my asses. Oh, stop hitting me.
There's what I owe, plus interest.
Can I just like get in the car and just like run him over? I'm just gonna run him over. One on one.
think I'm a joke.
Yeah. Take it.
You all right, cousin?
Yeah. Fine. Fucking loan sharks, man. If one more of these gangsters tries to... Speaking of shitheads, here's Darden. Come on, my car is over there. Let's get him. You drive. I don't feel so good.
Of course, Roman. Don't worry. I got it, Roman. There it is. Did I honk the horn again? I already forgot.
These guys think that they're better than me. They think they can fuck me around and beat me up because there are more of them. Not any longer. Me and you, Nico. Me and you are going to show them fucking dirt and smash my fucking stuff. Who does he think he is? Just some fucking petty Albanian hood. If I wanted to buy a stolen TV, I'd go to Darden. Who does he think he's fucking with? Balik Enterprises, that's who. We're going to the top, Nico. The top.
For now, let's just try to survive, cousin.
Stop. He's trying to get away.
Stay the fuck away from me.
Jesus.
Okay, that's not gonna work. That's not gonna work.
You broke my arm already, man.
Do it again.
Motherfucker, stay away.
Oh no, he's got a weapon. He's got a knife. Hit him before he stabs me. Hit him! Just keep going! Just keep going! Keep going! Keep going! Don't let him stab you! Get him! Hit him! Hit him! No! Why would you push when you have a knife? What is this? You could have stabbed me. Ah! Punch him, Nico! Punch him! Don't push! Punch!
No!
No! Why is it not letting me? Following me. I need to learn how to fight better in this game, clearly.
Your cousin owes us money! Shithead! You hit him!
I need to learn how to drive better.
Oh, I hope that didn't hurt as badly as it looked.
Now you're almost dead. Time to stab you.
You should have run away from me. You shouldn't play with sharp objects, Darden.
Yeah.
Darden
is
a problem for you no more, cousin.
Nice one, cousin. Drive back to the depot. These bruises are starting to pain.
Either the combat in this game is a lot harder than I thought it'd be, or I just suck. I don't really know which.
They always try to squeeze you for everything. A man in Europe, another Russian. Bulgarian. He live on the Adriatic. Believed I owed him money when I did not. They made my life impossible. There was no avoiding him.
Did you deal with him like you did Darden and Bleeder?
He had too many connections for that. I had to leave. He is one of the reasons I came here.
And to see your cousin.
Of course.
We will have no more problems from now on, cousin. It is all plain sailing straight to the top for you and me.
We will see if things are that simple.
Michelle texted me? What you want? Where'd you go? I couldn't find you. Did something important come up? Are you involved with some bad people? You can wait.
Eat my taint!
Thank you, cousin. I'll see you later.
Alright, well, we might have lost the girl, but at least the boys are still alive and together. That's what matters. Or maybe we didn't. Well, I'm gonna go. I would assume sleeping brings your health up, so I'm probably gonna go do that first. Perfect. All right, I'm gonna end this video here.